taking on Tone and Michael Porter's little brother, Javon. Javon Porter helping his team get out to an early 9-point lead after he would knock down this wing triple. But the Dragons kept things close in this one as they let it fly from deep. Khalil Boyd in the corner, that's string music right there. He knocks it down. Later on, look at Zyree Collins faking out the entire defense, dropping the dime off to Malik Dennis. But Tolton would be too much late. They take this one 89-75.